Hi guys, I'm getting a hot battery or warm battery after a 5-minute flight. So I thought I'd hook up the watt meter and give it a 5-minute flight. Those numbers don't make me think I should be getting a hot battery. Any thoughts?